Good morning, everyone. We've just witnessed a very vociferous and, might I say, energetic debate early in the morning. So when I was told that we are about to talk about and listen to everyone talk about right to choice, I straight away went to thinking, okay, what are our fundamental rights? What does the Constitution really guarantee? And how are we interpreting our freedom? So Article 14 to Article 22 of the Constitution of India talks about our right to equality, right to freedom, right to life, and right to liberty. Now the beauty of our Constitution of India is that the judiciary has been very creative of late. And they've been engaging in judicial activism and interpreting our these articles in the present scenario. Why I feel there should be an unfettered right to make choices is simply because Constitution was written years ago. Times have evolved. And sometimes an article just contains about one or two sentences which are then interpreted in certain cases and accordingly judgments are passed. So, like one of the speakers spoke about social morality versus constitutional morality, how constitutional morality always reigns supreme. This constitutional morality reigns supreme considering the social structure of the society, which is ever changing. So I'm glad that both the sides thought their points through. Being a queer activist and a woman, which is a minority, I have a double-edged sword on me. I do believe that the way our constitution is being interpreted and the way we are moving forward in judicial sphere as well as social sphere, it is important for the society to keep questioning their rights, their boundaries of our rights, and it has been seen that somebody asked the Supreme Court whether they had a right to honor killing, and Supreme Court did set a jurisdiction saying no, you do not. So it's always good to have a healthy debate about our rights and their jurisdictions. And I hope you all keep thinking on those lines forward in your life.